This is our beginning of forever. You know me better than anyone else in this world, and somehow you still manage to love me. You are my best friend, my one true love. There is still part of me today that cannot believe that I am the one that gets to marry you.
I've been roaming around, always looking down at all I see. Painted faces fill the places I can't reach. You know that I could use somebody. You know that I could use somebody.
I knew that this day was on, and it was going to go ahead. About a year ago when we came out to this beautiful venue, and it really was a stunning venue, and we realised at that time it was about this time of year, and we thought, yeah, no, it really is going to be the place. I mean, you can see it today, beautiful day, beautiful people, but we knew this was going to be the place.
You know that I could use somebody. You know that I could use somebody.
Baby, I love you so much. I can't believe we got married today. What an absolute buzz. I must be the luckiest man alive to have married this beautiful, beautiful lady. I can't wait for the rest of our lives together. Renee Allen, everybody.
Off in the night, while you live it up, I'm off to sleep. And waging wars to shape a poet.
I know for sure is that feelings are really neutral. So when they are, drop everything. Forget belongings and expectations. Forget the games, the 2 days between texts, the hard to gets. Because this is it. This is what the entire world is after. And you've stumbled upon it by chance, by accident. So take a deep breath, take a step forward. Now run, collide like the planets in the system of a dying sun. Embrace each other with both arms and let all the rules, the opinions and common sense crash down around you. Because this is love, kid, and it's all yours. Believe me, you're in for one hell of a ride after all. This is one thing I know for sure.
I'm ready now, I'm ready now.
Fun and full of life are our Mr. and Mrs. Allen. Beautiful people inside and out who bring joy into our lives. Thank you, Benny, for giving so much love to our Renee. You truly are the sparkle in her eyes and the bounce in her step. So to the bride and groom, may your life together be full of love and your love be full of life.
For most of the questions in my heart, like, why are we here and where do we go, and knock on me so hard. It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together.
When you love what you have, you have everything you need. Yeah, we'll look at them stars. The last 10 years has truly been the best, most amazing 10 years of my life. Every day I feel like the luckiest girl in the world to have stumbled across this crazy thing we all call love. 10 years and you still give me butterflies and I still get excited when you come home at night. You continue to keep me on my toes, but most of all, you helped me be the best I can be. You gave me the driving passion to live my life to the full and to take every opportunity and run with it. Together, I think we're gonna make an epic day. Ben, you'll forever be my always.
For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too.